Hey guys, I'm making a FNAF video, Five Nights at Freddy's. You might hear some rain because it's raining right now, like beats. But yeah, it's because it's raining. And I might be talking weird because, because they already took two of my teeth out today. I went to the dentist. So yeah. And when you saw the thing that said cheats off, it's because my brother got some cheats on there, got an app to hack into the game. Not hack, but comment down below if these guys creep you out. They don't creep me out. Almost 6 a.m. If you guys don't know this game, it's a horror game where they have to jump scare you to kill you, and you just have to survive the night. And where it's just 4 a.m., you have to get to 6 a.m. to actually win the game and survive. You can close the doors, put the lights, because they do come here. You can do this. And there's also the power right there, where it's just power left. 30. That's because if you close the door, that's wasting the power, and if it goes all the way to zero, then all the lights turn off because all the power in the whole pizzeria is off. That's Chica. Where's Bonnie? That's Freddy over there. I won! Second night, guys. Okay, I'm gonna go murder you.
I won't talk quite as long this time since Freddy and his friends tend to become more active as the week progresses.
What?
It might be a good idea to peek at those cameras while I talk, just to make sure everyone's in their proper place, you know.
Nope, he left.
Interestingly enough, Freddy himself doesn't come
right
on
there.
Stage very often.
Oh no.
I've heard he becomes a lot more active in the dark, though. So, hey, I guess that's one more reason not to run out of power, right? I also want to emphasize the importance
of
using your door lights. Bonnie's right there. There are blind spots in your camera view, and those blind spots have to be right outside your door. So if you can't find something or someone on your cameras,
you
should check the door lights. You might only have a few seconds to react. Not that you would be in any danger, of course. Oh my god. Also, check on the curtain. The character in there seems unique in that he becomes more active if the cameras remain off for long periods of time. I guess he doesn't like being watched. I don't know. Anyway, I'm sure you have everything under control. Talk to you soon.
That's Freddy's nose on that poster, let's just celebrate. You just tap on it and look. See? Comment down below if that cupcake just staring at you freaks you out. Okay. So that's what happens if you get killed. Right now I'm gonna play Cheats On, Custom Night. I'm gonna go all the way up to level 20. And now. See, that's cool. You can see wherever they are. And you can always have 100 power. I could close the door and waste no power, so I will never die, but I don't want to keep Okay? No. I'm trying to tap on the light in the door, but it doesn't work. 1, 2, 3. I knew that was going to happen. Again. 1, 2, 3, now. Guys, I'm about to die. 1, 2, prepare yourselves. 3. What? Told you. I'm not really scared of this game. Tomorrow I'm gonna be doing a part 2 on the Minecraft video. I'm about to die. Prepare yourselves. 1, 2, 3. Okay. I knew it. Okay, guys. That is all. Bye.